Yes. Good. Take it down. Hoo-ah. That's it. Good. Two. Up. Good. Three. Push. Good. Now push back. Good. Now a little shuffle. Good. Elbow. Come on. Push. Yes. That's it. Good. Push it back. Get out of my way. Do it again. Go. Push. Good. And up. Now remember, you're going to step in here or step out. Ball goes up. Now let's circle. Go left this time. Good. Push. And up. Good. Do three. Now a little twist here. Swing. Jump. Jump. Tap in. Other side. Push. Up. Yes. Good. That's it. Push. Up. Woohoo! How we doing, guys? Tension. Nice, Sheila. You guys ready to let go? Here we go. So again, just lift it. Find your balance. Good. Nice. Again. Down. And press. Good. Put it back. Good. Now twist and pick it up. Good. Now try to do this without really bending over to go get it. And up. So use the ball to actually help you with your balance. So you should be shifting that weight forward right there. Good. I need four more, guys. The top part of the bicep. You guys feel that? Oh, yes. Go up and down. Yes, up and down. Good. Squat. Yes, and in. Let's go to tempo. Push. Good. Cross and up. Do it again. Cross. Good. Push. That's it. Come on. Press. Two more, guys. Good. Give me one more. Good. Pull that leg and step forward. Yes. One more time, guys. Let's go. Beautiful. Ready? Up and down. Let's go. Push. Now jog inside. Good. Let's go. Push. Jog inside. Two. So I really want you to think about looking away from us and reaching way back, as far back as you can go. Woo! You guys got four more in you? Yes. Come on, Sheila. Where's that game face? And press. Good. Ooh, yes. Come on. You can do it. Push. Yes. That's it. Now a little figure eight. Push. Yes. Again. So again, notice how this foot kind of stays parallel to the floor. Good. Nice. You really sit up. These are so tough. Two, because you got to push against that ball to get your weight up. Three.